Sometimes people ask me, you know, what keeps you awake at night? Well, I worry about the dysfunction in Washington. That does keep me awake at night.
And what do you mean by that?
Well, I think, having furloughs and shutdowns and having part of the national security apparatus held hostage like this, you know, it's only the Department of Homeland Security, but that has impact on certainly the rest of the intelligence community, because everyone sees that. And so I worry about the impact on morale and keeping the great people we brought on in the intelligence community since 9/11. So it's an enterprise responsibility I feel I have to protect, defend the intelligence community as an enterprise.
What you are saying is that you stay up at night worrying about the fact that you are required to do a certain job to protect the national security, and you worry about whether you have the resources to do it.
I worry lots from several aspects. Not only the resources and the impacts that has on our capabilities, I also worry about the morale of the workforce and retaining the superb cadre of people we have brought on, particularly since 9/11.